Hi guys, I just wanted to jump on and share something with you that's coming through right now. And it's this idea of ownership in this world. A lot of the unhappiness comes from this quest for ownership. And ownership's really an illusion. You can't own anything. My wife, my husband, my car, my house. Who is it that thinks these things are really belong to it? Who is the one having this quest for ownership? I mean, most of the wars have started because of this quest for ownership, fighting over the land, wars over ownership and who has what, because somebody wanted control. So, this quest for ownership is a false sense of personal power. People love the idea of ownership because they think that that's where their power comes from, or they will feel powerful if they own this or that. But the material things that we think we can own are really just symbols of, they're just symbols of what we think is power. And it's not. Your power isn't in the things that you so-called own. Your power isn't in the material things themselves. What you want is the feeling of security. So we've put our faith in the things to give us the feeling of security or personal power. So, if we put so much faith in the things to give us this feeling of security or power or safety, then why not just give that to ourselves? Why not give ourselves that feeling? Because it is within you. If the acquisition of house, car, home, child, wife, all these things, if that symbolically can temporarily give you the feeling of safety or security, then if you can tap into the frequency of safety or security or affluence or joy or love, if you can feel those at any point in your life, and we can all feel those things. They're all part of the emotional human spectrum, the human emotional spectrum. So if we can all feel those things, then why not just give that to yourself now? Why not give yourself the feeling of stability? Why not give yourself the feeling of safety? Why not give yourself the feeling of love? Why not just give yourself the gift of those feelings, which really boil down to self-love and the knowing and the faith that you are always safe, no matter what happens, no matter what you have. So I just wanted to share that with you. You don't have to fight, you don't have to strive for ownership of anything. You just have to be who you are and know that you are enough and that you have enough. And if you want to, you can use those symbols, external symbols of what your idea of happiness and fulfillment are. You can use those symbols to help you just attune to the frequencies and then align with those frequencies. And you can find them in the everyday right now because they're all within you. So every day you can tune into the frequencies of joy, of love, of connectedness, of security. How can you not be secure? Just ground yourself. Ground yourself in your body every day. Connect with nature and you'll feel as secure as you need to. Love and light.